Autoimmune pancreatitis refers to a rare subtype of chronic pancreatitis. It's currently recognized that there are two subtypes of autoimmune pancreatitis, referred to as type 1 and type 2. Of these two subtypes, type 1 is the more common form. It's now recognized that type 1 autoimmune pancreatitis is the pancreas manifestation of a multi-organ syndrome referred to as IgG4-related disease. Although most patients with this disease often have pancreatic involvement, that's not a requirement. In addition to disease involving the pancreas, essentially all other body parts can be involved, including the eyes, salivary glands, kidneys, and liver. Because of the multi-organ involvement, autoimmune pancreatitis can be very difficult to diagnose. At Ohio State, we've assembled a team of experts across subspecialties to allow patients to arrive at a diagnosis efficiently and accurately. Treatment of autoimmune pancreatitis primarily involves the use of high-dose steroids, which is highly effective. Unfortunately, about 50% of patients with type 1 autoimmune pancreatitis will develop a disease relapse within the first 3 years of diagnosis. Treatment of disease relapses can be very complicated and often requires advanced immunosuppressive medications. At Ohio State, our team is experienced in treating these difficult relapses. It's estimated that 20% of patients will have difficult-to-treat disease, which requires medical treatments other than steroids. There are many unanswered questions regarding autoimmune pancreatitis, include what causes it, who gets it, and how to best and most effectively treat it. At Ohio State, we have several ongoing clinical studies and clinical trials to help answer these questions.